Hey guys, it's Melvin7 here, and basically this is going to be an introduction to Season 2 of Who Performs Best. In the last episode of the BPL Striker Edition, I asked what you would prefer, Serie A strikers or Bundesliga strikers, and I asked you to like a comment that I'd put either Serie A or Bundesliga, and Serie A did win, so that is going to be Season 2. Instead of doing 16, however, I'm going to be doing 8 strikers because 16 was very, very tedious. And yeah, it got a bit boring towards the end, I think, because obviously you've got to use the same league and stuff. So yeah, fair enough, I could change the players and everything, but it was still BPL and it was kind of boring. But anyway, now that it's more rigid and it's going to take a lot less time, I'll be able to do a lot more seasons of this and get them done quicker. But sorry, this happens every time I use Camtasia Studio to record the screen. I don't understand why. Anyway, so the 8 players that are shortlisted are Tevez, Gomez, Di Natale, Balotelli, Higuain, Vukinic, Klose and Milito. There's a couple of other 82 rated players like Palacio that aren't there, but that's because I only needed 8 strikers. It's just, I chose Milito because he's a legend in Serie A, come on. Everyone knows that. You won't be able to see this, but on my right, that's my left. I've just done that on YouTube. Honestly, I'm not an idiot, but yeah, on my left, which you can't see, I have the team already, all the strikers bought, so that's not going to be an issue. So let's just get into this and see what the actual tournament is going to be, who's going to play who. So in game 1 we have Tevez, Higuain. That looks pretty interesting. Both new signings for Serie A, both high rated, both were pretty good last FIFA, so that should be interesting. Gomez, Klose. Another interesting match, as I think Klose is tall. I'll have a look just to double check what his height is. Sorry that you can't see this, but yeah, I need you to see the tournament tree. Anyway, Klose is 6 foot and Gomez is 6'2", so yeah, that should be interesting. Neither are very pacey, but they are quite tall. Game 3 is Balotelli Milito. I'm interested on that one. I mean, a lot of people will probably think Balotelli will win, but Milito's a bit like Defoe, I think, for BPL. He's always there in the right he's always there at the right time. And the last match is Di Natale Vukinic, which again looks interesting. All these matches look pretty decent matchups, to be honest. Anyway, I'm gonna print screen this now, and this is the tournament tree that we will be following. So yeah, if you are hyped up for this series, or you've liked this video, then please do hit that like button. It really does help my channel. Subscribe for daily FIFA 14 content, and peace.